Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you another kimbap recipe, tuna kimbap. This time it's made with canned tuna and perilla leaves. It's simple and easy to make recipe and so tasty. I hope you enjoy it and don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe with bell. Thank you!